What's up, everybody? Welcome back to YouTube channel. Welcome to part 4 of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign series. Let's play playthroughs. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel for more. I'm having a blast being back on this and running through this campaign again because I completely forgot a lot about this campaign. So, we'll be enjoying it. This is part of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign series I'm doing up next after Duty 3 will be Call of Duty 20, not Modern Warfare 2019. In honor of the new Call of Duty dropping later this year, with it being termed as Modern Warfare 2 or Duty 2, however you want to say it. So yeah, we'll just jump right into it. Get rid of the way for tanks. Okay. I feel like tanks should be able to clear their own way. But. Okay. Roger. Moving.
Deploy smoke! Move, move! We're gonna need you boys to sweep the forward area. Make sure we're good to move up. Copy, we'll clear you a path! You're good, Rhino-1! We'll take the right flank!
Oh my gosh.
Stick to the right flank.
Never get behind the wall. What's happening? Okay. What is happening? There's so much going on right now.
Move, move.
Oh, sorry, Corporal.
Oh my God! I killed the Corporal!
Boom shakalaka laka. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. You wanna stop yelling holding?
Whoa, what is that?
What's that big, purple looking dang weapon? What is it?
Ah!
Hey guys, you guys want to take care of this? Did I get it? No shot. Oh my God, I did, I think.
That's...
You think you're dumb, buddy? You ain't going nowhere. Okay, Rhino 1. I don't know if I want to be behind you for cover. Good lord. God, there's so many of them. Sitting ducks out here. We can't stop moving. We got to keep moving. We got to keep going. Screw the RPG. Screw that prick. Freak! You were killed by a grenade. Watch out for the grenade danger indicator.
Me. Don't tell me what to do. Okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Where are we? What's...
The only way through is through the parking garage and out the other side. I have to take it slow. I'm not sure if they can handle the weapon. Car's hit! He's hit! Where are the targets?
I knew at some point I was supposed to get on this mini gun. Oh
yeah.
God, this is wicked. Decimate every single one of you guys. And wouldn't you be? Man, these are gonna be some tight corners.
Let's move in. They ran further down into the garage. All right, let's get this show on the road. Just move fast. Don't let them swarm you.
Oh my gosh. That was sick.
Contact right.
Whoa, wait.
Oh my god.
Get down!
Frost! 2-2! Okay. You're alright! You're right, man. 2-2, come in!
You guys okay?
Holy crap.
Can you shoot?
Yeah. I can shoot.
Basics, fellas. Find cover. Return fire. Let us know if you need help. Now we move fast, so keep your heads up. Let's go.
Just trying to make it easy. Which in all technicality, no one easy day was yesterday.
Metal 01,
to the ISR Navy.
Has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
That's gonna kill me. Son of a mother trucking biscuit eating.
Metal 01, ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
That's not good. Oh, that tank bad. Oh my gosh. Run. Boy, that could be really bad. I call bull crap. I was out of the blast radius. I am confident I was out of that blast radius. Shakalaka. Of course. I guess Deadpool was right. You should always count your bullets. Sorry, Corporal. Where? God, they blend in so well. Some of them do. Good. got a lot of men down. Adapt and overcome.
The convoy should be at the end of the street.
Where am I going? I'm going over here now. First send man to get me killed, I'm a haunting for the rest of my life. That's it, Sandman. I'm going to be haunting you for the rest of your life. I've spent all them people over here, feeling bored. Gotcha. Oh my gosh, I'm going to flip a gasket. One of these days I'm going to learn not to stay next to a freaking big cow. Good old M16. Oh, that's a hole.
They're not here. Overlord, negative precious cargo. I say again, they're not at the convoy.
Copy. Check the area for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for exfil in 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last.
Hey, there's a lot of blood over here. It's going up those stairs.
Got shadows up here. Was it like a millisecond too late?
They're breaking from cover! Here,
you should boil your double door. Okay, go right to left. Oh, sorry, Corporal. Corporal?
Look at me. It's him. Overlord, PID on the Vice President. We're ready for extraction.
Solid copy, 01.
Poor fella.
Raptor 4 is arriving on scene now.
Truck, Rich, we got our guy. We're on our way to LZ Neptune. Meet us there. Nice. I guess the first round's on us.
Alright.
Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped through my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division.
Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just okay.
Move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts. The sandstorm's moving in fast.
Turn to Cinder.
We'll get one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
No, I'm not realizing it until now, but a lot of these maps I remember from Spec Ops to the T. There's a Spec Ops mission where you actually start over there. Oh, yes, please. Yes, Daddy. I mean... Of course, the tentacle's not coming whenever we had the helicopter to not work with that.
Oh, cover.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. That is a friend. Grenade. Around a jug? What a shot! Oh, hey, fellas.
Bloody hell! Those MGs are tearing us apart! Yuri, use the remote!
Working on it.
Keep through the lines, though!
They're shooting Yuri, keep it coming! They're almost hit me!
Kill confirmed! Confirmed kill! Nice
one. Oh, yeah, there's gonna be several confirmed killers, bruh. Please hurry.
Bravo team, secure the perimeter. Yuri, Soap, let's find this bastard.
Let's do it.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Oh my god, if we're breaching the building, I'm so using the deagle.
Watch those corners. Contact front.
Possible visual on Morabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Morabi. Second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position. Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Oh. Oh, yeah, let's go, baby. Oh, that was so freaking sick. If you move, I will shoot you.
Look familiar.
No, no, please!
Where's Makarov? Tell me and it's yours.
Our contact was a man named Volk. We never met Makarov.
Where's this Volk?
Paris! He oversaw the delivery in Paris!
Right then. This is for the boys at Hereford.
Nikolai, we're all be broke. We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there. The LZ looks clear, but that sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meet you in 20 seconds.
That storm is massive.
The last thing we need is to get caught in that. Let's move.
Oh man, this is not going too well.
Truth about Volk? He was telling the truth. I bet Makarov's life on it. We start making. Stay far! Stay back! Nikolai, get out of there! Take cover!
Boy! That escalated quickly. I mean, that really escalated very quickly. I packed everywhere. Oh.
Get out of the open! On the rooftop! Nikolai, change your plan. Head to the secondary LZ.
That sandstorm is coming in fast. I won't be able to touch down once it hits.
Just be there.
Let that explode before I get next to it. But blow that sucker up too.
We've got to push through to the secondary LZ before the storm hits. Let's move!
We gotta move fast, Price. For the living. Dun dun dun.
We've got to push through to the secondary LZ before the storm hits. Let's move!
More people up there. That's a grenade. Crap, dude. I'm behind the cover. Y'all can't even freaking see me.
Keep pushing through.
I just peeked the crap out of my mic. Oh my god, this is. I'm about to throw my controller across this room. Not there, of course. Hey. my gosh, dude. My team sucks. Okay, we got this. This is it. Sorry, soap. Moving.
Nikolai, we're at the LZ. Where are you?
Almost there.
Nikolai.
It's too hot. I can't land.
Yuri, get on the remote turret. I'm still in.
We are the convoy.
Where are Yuri? Grab Nikolai. Everyone else to press on full back.
Echo 2, we've got Nikolai. We're heading to the exfil point.
Move out.
Moving.
Echo 2, we're approaching exfil point.
Let's go. They just pressed the ridge.
Long sprint.
Let's go! Come on!
We gotta move! Move out!
Sergeant. Ba-ho-ho-ho!
So, folks, in Paris, how are we here in the middle of a bloody war?
Don't judge me.
We can't, but I know who can.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you guys sitting and watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel for more. Be sure to tune back in next upload for part 5. And I'll see you guys on the next one.